In Glenwood Springs, police shot and killed a suspect near the Glenwood Meadows shopping center. Police say the man was wanted on felony warrants and pulled a high-capacity firearm when officers approached him. One officer fired at the man, who died at the scene. No one else was injured. The officer involved was placed on administrative leave. The Garfield County Sheriff's Office is now investigating.